If the two of you had been single, would you have dated each other?
Ah, good question.
Look at that expression.
They were walking out of the film from Maratha Mandir. So there was one unanimous statement most of the men had to make. And it's surreal that Shah Rukh has just asked me to ask you this question. But
it's a stupid
one of those politically incorrect kind of questions. But see what you have to say about this.
Your chemistry with Shah Rukh is just fabulous. So if you wouldn't have, you know, been married to Ajay Devgan, would you ever, you know, prefer to fall in love with Shah Rukh Khan or even marry Shah Rukh Khan?
People would like to believe they're married, that they're together, that they have. There's just a way Indians think about Shah Rukh and Kajol.
Most of the men said that Shah Rukh or Kajol ka shaadi hona chahiye tha.
So, don't they just look lovely together?
When people talk about love, they talk about the two of you. Especially when you're a romantic couple like this, were there ever any rumors in the media saying that, you know, Shah Rukh and Kajol are probably seeing each other or stuff like that?
So that audience member person who's walking out says, Shah Rukh and Kajol should have ended up in real life. But nevertheless.
Shah Rukh, sir, I have a very important question to ask you. So everyone knows that you have the most extraordinary chemistry with Kajol ma'am. But what I want to ask you is, over the years, working with her so many years, was there at any point that you were actually in real life attracted to her?
No, that was easier because I'm gay, she's a lesbian.
We got married, na, in K3G.
Yeah, Nabu Sharma ji kya bataye na
bhai bachche
hain kar hum sab kuch setting kar chuke hain
shaadi ho gayi bachche bhi ho gaye hamare answer Shah Rukh's question.
Yeah.
So, you know, you had chemistry, but was there ever a real life attraction?
Of course not, but in the sense that I honestly think that he's a very, very good actor.
He pretends very well.
Yeah, he does. You want to see him do that shot with you? He's equally good. I honestly don't know because I think I think he put it very nicely because I had already started seeing Ajay at that point of time. I don't think Jay will appreciate being called a chick, but what the hell?
You know, she was having a relationship with her now husband. She was just getting into that relationship. And I remember, I think I was the first one that she mentioned it to. I think she'd started working on a film and she talked about that. So whatever little thoughts I may have nurtured of romancing her in real
life, we're completely smashed.
I was like, he's really nice. He's
okay. You didn't? Oh my! Oh, Ajay, join later now.
I was also seeing Ajay at that time.
So. I'm sure you wanted to, but.
And now imagine the chemistry. Now it's like doubly hard to understand it. Right?
It's like one of those movies where you like the girl and you say, I want to tell you something.
And And then you wait.
You know, I'm in love. I say, yeah. With who? With Ajay? And I'm like, huh? What? What a nice guy.
Well, I think Shah Rukh Khan was also married at that point of time. Let me put it that way.
So, whatever little chance I had, Varun.
I thought you were married at that time. Till I met Gauri ma'am, obviously.
An audience's belief that they're really a couple. So every time Shah Rukh and Kajol come into a frame, you just feel the love. You just feel the love and romance. You feel that this couple is meant to be.
और इनकी फिल्में देखते थे तो आपको लगता था कि ये रियल लाइफ कपल है
हाँ मुझे सच्ची में लगता था जेन्युइनली हाँ क्योंकि मैंने वो सब पिच अभी तक लगता है
यू एंड मी व्हेन आई वाज इन द स्विंग वी फील इट लाइक अ ये कपल साथ में होंगे इट्स अ नाइस फीलिंग
मैं वो एनबीए का हम लोग चंदा इकट्ठा करने जाते थे नेशनल ब्लाइंड एसोसिएशन
तो मेरे दोस्तों ने वो शाहरुख खान का घर है तो मुझे लगा कि बहुत पैसे मिले चलो चलते
हैं गौरी मैम ने दरवाजा खोला तो मुझे कुछ गलत लगा उसको तो मैं उधर गया तो मैंने दरवाजा खोला और फिर इनकी जो पत्नी है गौरी मैम ने दरवाजा खोला तो मैं दो मिनट के लिए ऐसे हो गया कि
ये कौन है
तुम कौन हो क्या कर रही हो तुम काजोल के घर में क्या कर रही हो
आई वाज थिंकिंग कि इनकी बहन
कितनी बीवी है इसकी मैं थोड़ा शॉक हो गया था दो मिनट के लिए मैंने पूछा आई डिडंट इवन आस्क दैट आर यू हिज वाइफ मैंने कुछ नहीं बोला पैसे लेके मैं चला गया
जो काम के लिए आया था वो हो गया
बहुत पैसे दिए थे
शाहरुख खान एंड काजोल हैव सम सीरियस केमिस्ट्री एवर सिंस बाजीगर दीज टू आर सो कंफर्टेबल विद ईच अदर ऑन स्क्रीन यू थिंक दे वर मैरिड इन रियल लाइफ But no.
I went home and then I told my mom that wo Kajal ma'am to nahi thi jab darwaza khola. Then she gave me a tapli and she said, "Arey, thodi na unke saath."
Wo is ghar mein thodi na, dusra wala ghar hai unke.
Then I went home and asked my mom told me that. That's his real life.
That is not true.
Yeah, that's his real life.
That's his real life.
But with Kajal and me, you assume they're in love. You know, it's a thing beyond the film. I think it's a star thing or how many films we've done together. And it's like, oh, they're made for each other. They should love each other. They should be married to each other.
Iran, this is Kajol and my name is Khan.
Nice to meet you guys. You look married.
Yeah, we're running away from home and getting married, actually.
Humne application letter diya hai Ajay aur Gauri ko. We'll work this out.
Super. Great.
I see her as Mrs. Khan now. So
I'm Iswan Khan. She's Mandira, my wife.
Every day I get angry, like a lover, boyfriend, husband is supposed to. Next morning I'm back in love with her.
You and Kajol look so cute on screen. Was there anything between the two of you?
Well, yeah, there's a lot of love between me and Kajol. Lot of love.
Raj aur Simran us train mein chad gaye, baith gaye. To uske baad kya hua? Kahan gaye? Kya hua? कैसे थे वो शादी की प्यार हुआ बच्चे कितने हुए उनके जस्ट टू क्लैरिफाई दैट बच्चे पांच हुए हैं बिटवीन अस एक दूसरे के साथ नहीं लेकिन पांच हो चुके
आई हैड माय सन एंड डॉटर ऑन द सेट एंड शी हैड अ सन एंड डॉटर ऑन द सेट सो आई हैड गॉन इनटू द रूम वंस एंड देयर वाज दीस बेड्स काजल वाज ऑन द सेट आई हैड गॉन टू से हाय टू द किड्स एंड लीवा ब्राउन देयर एंड सुहाना देयर एंड देयर दीस बेड्स इन
10 इयर्स फ्रॉम नाउ इफ आर्यन खान इलोप्ड टू नीसा यू वुड
I would say...
Just between the two of us, we have five children. I think that was very sweet. It's a sweet... It's a... How
it's
to say?
A lovely feeling. I would say... Dilwale dulhe le jayenge.
Ah! Are, fantastic. Oh.
Kajol and me have been producing children. not with each other. Separate.
It's a good...
Shahrukh ji find that very
clear. Because joke samajh nahi
aaya.
I'm so stressed. If she gets related... No, my problem is I'm getting scared about if she gets related to me.
Oh, God.
I can't think.
Hamara family picture hai. Kajal aur mere beech mein hi panch bacche hai. Hamari to family itni badi.
We both have five children between us.
तो मैंने जब DDLJ देखी थी बाजीगर देखी तो हमेशा इनको साथ में ही देखता रहता था मैं तो एज अ किड मुझे तो लगता था मतलब दे मैरिड और समथिंग मतलब ऐसे इतना प्यार कैसे होगा वरना
सम ऑफ द रीजंस फॉर केमिस्ट्री नॉट बी नोन
एग्जैक्टली
द मिस्ट्री या
विल स्टे फॉर द स्क्रीन
या 18 साल की उम्र से जानता हूँ तब बातें भी इतनी नहीं होती थी तो अगर हमारे बीच में कुछ हुआ भी होगा तो किसी को मालूम नहीं
फर्स्ट ट्राइंग टू आस्क अस दैट यू एवरी गाइस ट्राई टू गेट इन ईच अदर्स बेड नो You don't need to get into anybody's bed to love them.